Good morning, Wooten. I'm Janet.
And I'm Madeline.
Ollie.
Today is Thursday, November 8th, 2012, and these are your morning announcements brought to you by the SGA and the TV Internship Program. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Say to you where the day is quid. Do you know what it means? The annual National Honor Society cookie dough sale is underway. This year, 100% of the proceeds are going to support the Wounded Warrior Project. For information on the wonderful service group, go to www.woundedwarriorproject.org. They provide financial support, educational support, medical and psychological support, and many other services to our wounded soldiers and their families. We will still be supporting Kenya Connect with our spring cookie dough sale. Please buy some cookie dough from an NHS member or see Miss Cresham. All of our profits go directly to support our soldiers and their families. It's a small way to give back to our community. The cookie dough sale will end on November 8th, so act soon. Wooten African American Parent Network monthly meeting will begin with a meet and greet planning session on November 13th from 7 to 9 p.m. The remaining meetings will be on December 4th, January 8th, February 5th, March 5th, and April 9th. Please contact Ms. Sabrina Pitts, parent volunteer, at breezysmiles@hotmail.com for more information. Attention all National Honor Society members. There is a meeting on Thursday, November 8th, after school in the cafeteria. All cookie dough forms are due then. Get out and sell that cookie dough for the wounded warriors. November is Veterans Month, so it's a perfect time to benefit our wounded soldiers. Remember, NHS meeting after school on Thursday, November 8th. Be there. Now to a French Honor Society PowerPoint.
Je voudrais tant que tu me dises qu'il m'arrive à la chemise que jamais pour un mal tu t'emballes. Que tu scotches, tu méprises toutes ces regardises que c'est scellé, bras de bas, tu remballes. Les roules, ma poule, les
There will be a sophomore planning meeting to discuss putting on the hits this Thursday, November 8th at 2:30 in room 283. Do you like shopping at Five Below? Then come to the one at Kentland to support Best Buddies now through the 12th. Bring a flyer from the Best Buddies bulletin board when you go to shop. Come support the freshman class at Potomac Pizza in Trevilla tonight from 4 p.m. to closing. You can dine in or carry out, and 20% of the proceeds will be given to the freshman class. So come out and support your freshman class. College visits in the Career Center. Friday, East Carolina University at 10 a.m. Notre Dame University in Maryland at 11 a.m. Please mark your calendar to attend the Financial and Scholarship Information Night at Wooten on November 19th at 7 p.m. This information session is very important for every senior planning to attend any college next fall. You will learn everything you need to know about what forms are required to complete and how to obtain free money from scholarships. Bring your parents. This will be very important. This information session will also be beneficial for parents of sophomores and juniors as well. The sooner you know about the real cost of college, the better. Now to Dr. Doran.
Good morning, Wooten. Just before I get to my ask, Dr. Doran, I want to congratulate the boys' soccer team and hope to see a lot of people there on Saturday at, I think it's at, where is it? It's on Saturday at Richard Montgomery, I think. But anyway, we'll find out about that. And so good luck for the state semis for those boys. And now to my questions and see what wonderful questions Wooten students have given me. Dr. Doran, what year did you immigrate to the U.S.? I immigrated in 1976. So work out how long that is that I've been here. What's my favorite? My favorite color is yellow. What's yours? Green, maybe blue. Oh, here's a good one. Do I like the royal family? Well, remember, if you remember, I'm Irish, so maybe you could answer that question yourself. And the last question, let me see. You guys, writing isn't, you're like doctors already. Will I audition for the Spring Musical? If you've ever heard me sing, you'd realize that I will not audition for the Spring Musical. Last one. Okay, quick. What makes Wooten a great school? You do. That's it. And with that said, over to you.
So come to the Media Center to check out the Kindle and Flip camera today. Attention all students, we are looking for all runners, jumpers, and throwers who might be interested in participating in indoor track this winter. There will be an informational meeting in room 212, Mr. Thompson's physics room, classroom, after school this Friday, November 9th. The meeting will begin at 2:30 and should last no more than 30 minutes. The winter season begins Wednesday, November 15th, and you must have paperwork completed before then. Attention all 9th, 10th, and 11th grade students. Life Touch will be here for the final photo makeup day on Monday, November 19th. They'll be taking pictures from 7:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m., end of the last lunch period, in the auditorium lobby. All girls interested in trying out for softball, there will be a meeting after school on Wednesday, November 14th at 2:30 p.m. in room 245. Anyone who cannot make the meeting, please see Coach Lightsey in room 245 as soon as possible. Interested in a science internship for summer and or academic year? Now is time to apply. Come to an informational meeting Tuesday, November 13th or Thursday, November 15th in room 208 at the beginning of all lunch periods. We will show you where to find opportunities and how to apply for them. Ni hao, visit China for spring break 2013. Represent Wooten at our sister school, Beijing School number 166. Stay with the host family, climb the Great Wall, visit the Forbidden City, and shop in Shanghai. To find out more information, come to a meeting after school in room 162 on Wednesday, November 14th at 2:30 p.m. More details are on the Wooten website, and you can talk to Ms. Hansen in room 101 for the application. Dr. Doran will also be chaperoning the trip, and it will be awesome.
Boys soccer are going to States on Saturday. Wooten, go and support your school. The SAT word of the day is quid, which means something you can chew or but not swallow.
Pause.
These have been your morning announcements brought to you by the SGA and the TV internship program. Part of the day is...
Just play, have fun, enjoy the game. Michael Jordan.
Please remember to walk wise and dive wise. Have a great day, Wooten, and now to a cookie dough PowerPoint.
I'll do Chinese.
Take us from my